And I was so nervous about that award because he had to choose for my act and for the other act, Lutz. And we are, I'm sitting on the couch and I was so nervous. I cannot tell about my feeling about that. But I'm very happy he chose that he chose me. So yeah.
What do we say?
Shalai!
Okay, do we have other questions? We have one back. Alistair Burke from Australian Radio. Hi, Cynthia, I test marketed your song on some 5-year-olds before leaving home and they all loved it. So I think the kids are going to be your savior. I think you're going to do very well.
Thank you.
Pierre Kettner chose your version of the song. Obviously, you've been working with him after that decision. What has he told you? How has he helped you? And what did he change to make your performance as good as it is today?
Well, we, with the National Song Contest in Holland, there were 5 different acts. And it was all the same song, but in a different way. And we had made the song very typical Dutch, and I think that's why Pierre chose me, because it was a very typical Dutch song, and that's why he chose me, because I represent Holland, and I'm standing.
Do we have other questions for us in the game, or the time is soon up? Please, Harry from Luxembourg.
Cynthia, I just want to remind you that this is the very first press conference for today in English.
Yes.
So congratulations for that.
Thank you very much.
On apologizing, because I think your English is absolutely brilliant. And is it true that you spent some time in a monastery?
Yeah, that's true. 1 week. And I choose, I learned there a lot of things in English, especially grammar. And it was a heavy week, but so you can see it's a little bit, I'm nervous for to talk English. So, yeah. Thank you for
having us. We have time for one more. Okay, two, my sister, two. We got two. And then we go to the photo moment, please.
Hi, it's David from Schlagerboys in the UK. You do a little dance routine during your chorus like that. Did you make that up yourself?
Yeah, I made it to myself because if you are in a party, and you heard a very Schlager song, Shelly, you can... if you win a party, you always take your friends and you always do this. Me, and that's why if I heard Shelly, then I put my fingers up and then I can make a party.
We have one last question from Ivana Farrant, and then we'll go to the photo moment.
Hello, Simon. I'm from Germany. You are the first Dutch representative in the Eurovision history who became number one in the Dutch charts. What does it mean for you?
Yeah, it was a special moment because I heard all the big artists, it's very difficult to have a hit. And in the charts, and so I heard I'm standing on number one, and they say to me, you have a hit, so everybody knows your song, and everybody sing your song. So yeah, that was a very emotional moment for me.
Shalali!
Shalali! Thank you so much again.